kids, don't scare me.
About this. We know that there's been many strange things that's happened lately.
Yeah, my dog was found dead.
And I've been getting these weird phone calls.
It's worse, I've been getting death threats.
You too?
You got one too?
Doc,
what does your card say?
Mine says that if you go to the Foundry retreat, worse things will happen to you. You have 5 days to RSVP a response.
Signed, the Mafia. Mafia, Mafia, Mafia!
Will you stop that?
Give me that. Look, I understand your concerns. I've actually taken the liberty of getting some private help.
Someone named the Mafia wants to talk to us.
Thank you. I'm sure by now we've all gotten your attention. It's been over 5 days now and we haven't heard from you. You will not go to the retreat.
You can't make us do that!
Oh yes, we can, and we will.
What's going on? Jane, will you please stop that screaming?
That's not me.
Sorry, I get like that when I'm scared.
Make way, I'm a med student. Martha, Martha.
Chairman, will you please cut that out?
Oh, sorry, I thought the scene called for it. Doc, is she dead?
Worse, she's in a glucose-induced catatonic state.
What?
She's in a sugar coma from being stuffed with marshmallows. She has an overdose of Chubby Bunny.
Oh.
I haven't seen anything like this before. We need to get her to a hospital. What's this?
Give me that. It's from the Mafia. It says, she won't be the last. Don't go to the retreat.
Chairman, where's the help you were talking about? Who is he?
He's coming. His name is Jebediah Queen. He lives on the third floor of this complex. He always travels around with his bodyguard named Mr. Knox. No one really knows of his background except that he was an ex-sheriff officer turned private investigator. They call him Sheriff Queen.
Mr. Knox, lock the door and stand.
Wait, I don't understand. We need to get out of here.
No, you don't. The only person who could have done this is in this very room. All of you has a... let's just say, less than perfect. Everyone has the moment. You see, I've come to acquire the files on every last one of you. Except for you.
Yeah, all this started happening since you showed up.
I had nothing to do with this. I didn't.
Wait a minute, guys. It can't be her. She was here the whole time.
Well, maybe it was you, Alan. You were looking at me funny.
Yeah, bro. Maybe it was you. You and your shaved head and all.
No, it wasn't me. I didn't do it. Jane, she was jealous of her.
What? Me? Patrick, you must be the Mafia because you've been screaming like a girl.
Well,
Well, what about Kevin? He's the only non-Asian here. Along with Sheriff Queen and Martha and Linda, but we're talking about you!
I'm a med student. What about the chairman? He plays violin. You can't play violin music without something sad happening.
There's happy music for the violin!
What are you doing?
You're the
god
violin.
Hey, Linda. Now, where's your restroom?
Oh, here, I'll show you.
Okay, thanks. Thanks. I just need to get away for a bit.
Oh, I don't blame you. I'm just gonna get this real quick.
Okay.
And where do you go?
Hello? It's the Mafia. It wants to be put on speakerphone.